Come here, big boy. Come here. Oh god! Oh god, I'm down!
Oh god, he hit me.
Oh god, where is he? Where?
Behind me. Behind me, behind me, behind me.
You got it. Okay, blow up before he moves out of there, please. Yes! Oh, it knocked him down. Oh god, oh god, where is he? Oh! Hey guys, Luke the Great here again with another episode of The Forest, and we were out trying to find some caves that we haven't been in yet, trying to regain some stamina, and we are getting seriously attacked. Oh, yeah.
Give me that tooth. Oh, son of a bitch.
Yeah. They team up on you sometimes. All right, there's one more. And he's just running. Get out of here. Go tell mama she's ugly. I don't know.
Ow, I'm down.
Oh, shit. Coming. All right, he's down. And you're up.
That was fucking terrible.
What the hell? You're definitely gonna have to watch my video for that. Right when I healed you, you planked.
That's good.
it was fun. Yeah, you just planked. Okay. So let's burn some more bodies.
Yeah, good thing I had some, spare armor on me.
Yeah. Well, ooh. I mean, we can make more with this right now. So.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that was good. They really came at us. So, hi, people. How you been?
Hey, guys. Long time no see.
Yeah. I know you've just seen the video where we ashed you at the end. What should we do? That's not even lit. Is that lit?
No.
Why are we piling on without lighting it? Can I light it?
Because we're assholes? I don't know.
Alright, that's a good point. There we go, I got it lit. And yeah, the video follow-up for that is still coming. But right now, we are going caving, because we needed to go caving. We've been building so much! We need to go caving. And we're gonna burn up all these bodies. We're gonna get all the bones, so we'll have tons of armor. And we going down this cave, which I haven't even been down in my single player. So I don't know what's in there. Hopefully, we can get some scuba gear. And there's another guy running along the ridge. Oh, two guys. Oh, this one's a lady. Hello. Hi, how are you?
Oh, well, this guy's a flamethrower.
Oh god, well I'm working on her. And she's down.
Oh, ow, shit, I was getting attacked.
They are coming at us today, oh my god. Woo! Yeah, never a dull moment.
Holy shit.
Look at all the bones! All the bones! Bones, 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 bones. I'm full. There we go. I have four. I can do one more backup bone armor. Can I? Not with only five bones. Wait. There we go. Yeah, and I need a drink. Slurp.
I put, I think, two meat on there in case you need one.
I could use one, and the fire actually went out. I got it. Meat is cooking, I think. Yeah. All right,
now that I've got a little bit of, you know...
Look at all the skulls that none of us can pick up. Do you need to eat?
No, I'm good.
Oh.
That one's yours.
I guess I could eat. Come on, get me the E on the right one. There we go! Nom 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 nom. Alright, you ready to get down this cave?
Oh, there's actually another body over here I'm gonna burn because I need the bones.
Oh! Shit. Yeah, I don't have actual bones, but I have all the backup armor I could use. Do you have the lizard armor?
Yeah, the fire also disappeared.
Oh, straight up disappeared, huh? Alright, yeah, we're not gonna waste any more sticks. Toss them down, I'll show you something.
Yeah, I have 2 rabbits, small meat, and I have 3 rabbits and a small meat.
Just waste 1 arrow. Aww, good to know.
Well, that's burning. I'm going to just see if there's any lizards around that I can chop up.
I've still got some dried meat on me so I can eat when I need to. Speaking of lizard, come here. Oh, we got another circler. I love this. All right, timing. Oh, all right, timing. Now. Yes! I got that on tape. It was perfect. Well, on tape. Nobody's used tape in years. But yeah. It's a phrase. Oh, and you're teabagging the hole.
Oh, there's rabbit fur if you need it.
I'm good. Well, I can probably take it. Yeah, I could. Yay, rabbit fur connected. Alright, these bones, you got it?
Yeah.
Let's go. Into the cave! Now, I don't remember... Ooh, it's dark. I don't remember which one this is!
Me neither!
Another rope. Oh, looks like we're going down again.
Oh, this is the one I fell down. Oh, I think the climbing axe is in here. That'd be nice. It just looks like a place I'd find a climbing axe.
We didn't get the climbing axe already?
No.
Oh, crap. I'm sorry. I'm confusing my single player and my multiplayer.
No, we didn't get the climbing axe. We didn't get the spooba beer.
The spooba?
The spooba.
The spooba. Ooh, there's another.
I don't think we've ever been in this cave.
We had to have been. Like when we played before?
How long ago was that?
Oh, that's true. Alright, well, let's do it.
Oh, there's a discovery as soon as you get down here.
Nice. Oh, yeah, I can see a paper. Can I pick this up? Nope. Oh, somebody left their homework. Aw.
Found a passenger.
Oh! Oh! Hi, buddy!
I also found
a dark haired person who is trying to harm you will soon disappear from your life. Yeah, good! Alright, good. Well, there's arms and stuff in here. Anything around here? Oh, no! No! Oh, something else to find. Is it the same thing? Yeah. I will be extremely happy. Okay. Ooh, candy bars. Candy. Alright, which way does this cave even go? This way. Oh, there's another person. I took his watch. Okay, so many of the same thing here. And your lucky number. Alright. Oh, there is a door to break. And a fire. Alright. Ooh, I get a feeling we are going to get attacked.
Yep.
Hello? Which way you want to go?
Keep exploring Hanging Cave.
Is that what this is, the Hanging Cave?
I think so. Oh, hey, what's this?
Wow. Yeah, there's lots of stuff to break.
Rope, meds.
I can't carry any more meds. You know what? I have a little tiny bit of my health gone. There you go. Now I'm good. Where did you go? There's another rope down over here. You just want to go down?
Yeah, sure.
Let's do it! Oh, boy. Well, how is there no bad guys yet?
Don't jinx it.
Hello, bad guys. This is a dead end.
Oh,
is it?
Wait.
Oh,
wait.
Yep. You gonna dynamite?
Yep.
Yeah. Can you just place it instead of throw it?
Nope.
So won't let you? Alright, let's do this. Oh, nice. You get stuck right under the ledge. Boom! Shakalaka. And they're all, like, stuck in the air. Oh, another one! I guess I'll get this one. And... boom, shakalaka. Back up. Did you just block flying rocks?
I think so.
Yeah, very nice. Alright, what do we got? What do we got?
Alright, I can't do this. I'm sorry. Please hold.
You love doing that. Go ahead, lead the way, Flame Man.
You gotta just watch my back and attack before I can. I figured this just gives so much more light.
It does.
Especially in an area that is unexplored.
Oh, there's meat chunks on the ground. Ooh, oh, I heard somebody. And there is a eerie light off. Oh my god! Big guy! Oh, runner guy! Oh, perfect! Ah, so close. Oh, boy. Hey, big boy. Come here. How did I miss that? What?
I don't know, but I just made about 5 Molotovs.
Come on! I don't think that you can't throw those far enough. Alright. Fine. There we go. I think he's angry. Well, that went to the left. Just wasting ammo now. Come on. Should we just run in there?
Do you have any flares you can throw?
What the hell? I think I'm hitting him. Do you have any arrows?
No, but I'm gonna... oh boy.
I'm throwing a dynamite. I'm gonna blow him into chunks. Is that what you're doing? Dynamite you can throw a lot farther.
Yeah, but we need to see where he is.
Uh-oh, he saw me. Come here, big boy. Come here. Oh, God! Oh, God, I'm down!
Oh, God, he hit me.
Oh, God, where is he? Where?
Behind me.
Run.
Behind me.
You got it. Okay, blow up before he moves out of there, please. Yes! Oh, it knocked him down. Oh, God. Where is he? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, no, leave me alone. Is that it?
No, he's not dead yet. Oh, God, he's coming towards me.
He's on fire again. Oh, he does catch on fire, but it, like, goes out. Oh, that's weird. Yes!
Watch out, I'm playing it safe.
No, he's down.
Okay, my dynamite didn't light anyway, so.
Oh, man. Oh, there's an arrow right here. Well, is that all that's in this room? Oh, there's a bucket of paint right here. Imagine if he bowed to us.
He won't. It doesn't work on mutants, I don't think.
Oh, wait. Don't be afraid, just believe.
Okay, well, I'm gonna paint myself too.
What? Just believe in what?
I don't know, but I've painted myself.
Yeah. Alright. Oh, we have been in here in the when we played multiplayer before. I remember being in this boat.
I remember. Yeah, oh. That's right. Bow to me, bitch.
Oh, yeah. Oh, did I just wash off the... Nope. I've still got red paint on me. What samurai sword is strong enough to just destroy rock like that?
Oh, good. More dynamite.
Oh, yeah. Excellent.
And flares. I needed those.
That's over here. Oh, another thing to look at. And another cassette tape. Beneath the limestone. And we have cassette 3 collected. Added note. What is a note? Oh, yeah. The new guy. Cowman, they're called. Armsy Cowman... Wait a minute. We have not seen a... No, that's an arm... Oh, so the den mother are called Armsies?
No, the den mothers are called Virginia.
Oh, Virginia. Have I not seen one yet? It's not in my book. Very strange. All right. Oh, Virginia, huh? Where are we going? Not that way. Oh, is there rope? Is there any other way out of here? And up. It's gotta be. Is there a path off to some side? We came in this way, didn't we? Yeah, we did. Anything over here? There's all kinds of lifesavers, life preserver things stuck to the walls. Well, this is it, I guess. All right, up we go. Oh, there's a weird little. Just a den for that guy, I guess, for the cowman.
Oh yes.
What?
Oh, we threw the dynamite down.
Yes.
And blew him up.
Oh, I love this guy. Oh, he had a bad day. Look at you. Definitely had a bad day. I gotta get a good shot of this. Sorry, buddy. Sucks to be you. Okay. Wow, this is a giant cavern.
I'm cooking small meat real quick.
I got some meat I can cook on. Oh, here you go. Have a rabbit. Yay. Alright. Oh my god. Wait, I have a flashlight. I never use a flashlight. Yay, flashlight. Oh, camps. What do we got? More rope. Are flare boxes. Ooh, marshmallows on a stick. I want s'mores. Oh, there's a fire right here already. There's a pre-made
fire
over here.
And that's what that one was.
Oh, alright. I thought you made one.
Oh.
Something else to pick up? What do we got? Ooh, just a creepy drawing. Oh! That's a drawing of the pedestal thing that we need to put stuff on to open the door.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so I saw another rope down here. Why do I not? Yeah. That's the thing with the flashlight, too. It's very annoying. You take it out, and you think it would be the default for, like, when you use the light, flashlight. No, it goes back to. Goes back to lighter automatically. I think this might be the waterfall cave.
It is.
Yeah, because look at that. Gorgeous. Alright. Up we go.
Yeah.
Up we go. Oh, and you're facing away from the wall when you climb this thing. Oh, God. Oh, I'm inside you. I'm looking at the top of your jaw. I'm looking at your teeth. That is creepy. Oh, all right. No, I got to slow down. Go ahead. I can't be inside you. Oh, now I'm looking at your butt. No, not my thing. Now, some of these caves, actually a lot of the caves, have changed. So they're not exactly the way we remember them from before, which is awesome.
Hmm.
This is a long rope.
Wow, that's a fucking massive cave.
Yeah. Jeez. Anything to do over here? Nothing at all. Oh, this is just the way out. Nah, we gotta do more with that. It's gonna be some way we didn't go. Where does it bring us out? Oh my god!
We should probably put a stick over here, too.
I know exactly where this is. This is right, and we're really close. The two exits to the caves are pretty close. Because this is right where I built in single player. I often come down and farm these things because they keep on regrowing. So there's cloth close to me somewhat because I'm not close to the cloth village at all. You want to go back in and see what else we can find in there?
Up to you.
Yeah, there's got to be something else. I take a different turn somewhere or something. You have a... Are you making a... Yes, you are. Okay. Alright, we're going to get back in there, guys. We're going to see if we can find another... A different turn to take. And we'll come back with the new stuff. Right? Alright.
Yeah, no, we didn't go this way.
Oh, no. Alright.
Hi, Den Mother.
Oh! We're
oh, shit,
back,
oh,
guys.
Shit, oh, shit. Oh, shit.
And
she saw me.
She's
she saw
angry.
Me. She saw me. Oh, I got this bitch. This bitch is mine. Keep your flashlight up there.
Oh, I should bring out the flashlight, right? Oh, what am I doing? There we go. Now, can I have a... Can I use the flashlight and... Bow and arrow? I can.
She's on fire, and she's fucking angry.
There's a guy walking around, too.
We're also red.
Oh, well, I shot him anyway. Where is she? I don't see her. Where are you?
Oh, she's back there.
I get her. I see the I see her glistening. There you go.
I think she's dead.
Yep. You see the guy?
No, he's right here.
What? He was standing there. There's a guy over there. Snipe. Oh, there was a guy in the ceiling.
Oh, that's the guy you lit on fire.
Oh. Alright, now we're getting into new territory. Let me go back to...
I'm not opposed to making
this?
A fire.
Yeah, get some bones. That sounds good. And this?
Oh, hello.
What? Fire's made. It'll give us some light, too. There you go. You got him? Hello, Den Mother. Screw you. Oh, there's a light up here. Oh, there's a lot more guys. Oh, crap. Wait, am I still red? No, I'm not.
I am.
Wow, he was fast. I wasn't able to get a hit in. Well, now I am, but... He's done. And there's another guy. Hi, buddy.
You good up there?
Music. I'm good. I'm bringing down some bodies.
All I don't see why we just didn't ever do that.
Where's the other body?
It makes it easier for us.
Oh, there's another guy somewhere. Okay, I don't think either. Are you burning? Yeah, you are. I heard another guy. Where are you, guy? Hello? Are you on the ceiling? I heard you. Come out and play. We could just use this, too. We could just bring this everywhere we go.
What is it?
I thought I heard a guy. Here. I'm bringing it. There you go.
What?
What, you don't see it?
No.
Oh, I hate when the game does that. One of the light generator things. The generator with a flashlight on it.
There's bones down there, and there's a rabbit on there if you need it.
Okay. Yeah, I actually do. I keep on hearing screaming, but nobody's attacking me yet, so there's gotta be something up there.
It's fine. I'll look.
I should actually take some meds and drink some water, and I'm good. I guess I can wear one more. Yeah. Back it up. Bam. Where are you? I don't think there's anything else up here. What the hell? Just putting lights everywhere, aren't you?
Uh-huh.
Alright, guys. I think that is the end of this cave. Yeah, it's very interesting. We got to kill the den mother, or Victoria, or Veronica, or what was it? I keep on hearing this guy. Where is he? Is he stuck somewhere? He is. I hear him running. There's got to be a guy stuck on a wall. I must find you. Where are you? I hear you. So weird. I can't hear it anymore. There it is. You're not on the ceiling, are you? This guy's invisible. And he's stuck on a wall somewhere. Are you back here? No. Oh! We found another area. Tables and half-hangy people. Hello, half-hangy people. Still can't find that guy. So weird. Huh. Alright, guys. I think that's the end of this one. Didn't really find... You said this is where we came in, right? Oh, yeah, it is. Alright. Well, we can leave out that way again. Because I think we've thoroughly explored this cave. Can't find anything else to do in it. It goes really deep, but then just comes right back up the other side. Nothing... crazy, nothing good. Okay, crouch? I can't crouch in here. Oh, excuse me, nothing in there?
No. Did we go down this already? Yeah.
Yeah, that's where we came in. Okay, guys! Tune in next time. We'll get back to the building stuffs. And we still need to go caving. Oh, I love it. There's the two heads here. We still need to go caving to find the scuba gear so we can actually get to the final area and get Timmy! Timmy! Any last words there, the Batman?
Justice.
Yes, justice. Alright guys, if you like what you saw, make sure to hit that like button. If you really like what you saw, make sure to subscribe! If you're new, subscribe so you can get all these cool videos. See what's going on. And, I don't know if... a lot of people don't really know... the best way to really not miss my videos is to hit that little bell in the bottom right-hand corner over there. That's the notifications. Definitely helps out. So if you've subscribed to me and then you're not getting notifications when I put out videos, you can add a little extra by hitting that bell. Do it, guys. Have a good day. Have a good night. I love you, and
goodbye.
Goodbye. 's gonna bother me that I couldn't find that guy. I heard him, but
so did I.
Weird. He was stuck in a wall somewhere.
Oh, definitely was.